Hey everyone, welcome back to my vlog channel. Today I'm unboxing the latest gadget and the technology, iPhone 15 Pro Max. So today is the 1st November 2023. I got it from the seller of the Apple from the eye center. You can look the 2 years warranty card. It's the international warranty card. It's attached in the box itself, and in the back you can see the sealed bag both at the top and the end. So I also got the USB-C 20W power adapter. So let us go with the unboxing of the iPhone 15 Pro Max. See the brand new iPhone 15 Pro Max. So let me keep this aside. So in the 15 series we can see we are provided with the Type-C USB-C cable for charging. You can see the Type-C port. You can see the titanium case. So due to this, the weight of the iPhone has been decreased. The official iPhone have revealed that the current iPhone weight around 221 gram. So these are the action button, the volume buttons, the beautiful camera, Apple logo, and this is the on-off button. So here comes the Type-C port. So now let us remove this white part. So let me switch on this. So this one is the blue titanium, the titanium design, ceramic seal front, and the textured matte glass black, and I think thing I forgot to mention. This is the 256 GB, and being the Pro Max model, it weighs 221 grams, approximately 7.81 ohms, and the height is 6.29 inches, and the width is 3.02 inches. So, talking about the splash, water and the dust resistance, it is rated IP68. That means the maximum depth of 6 meters up to 30 minutes it can hold. Obviously the Nepal. So this app got the A17 Pro chip with the 2 performances and 4 efficiency cores. So talking about the camera, you can see the 48 megapixels main camera, 24 mm, then the 12 megapixel ultra wide, 13 mm, and the 12 megapixel 2x telephoto, which is enabled by the quad pixel sensor, 48 mm, and 12 megapixel 5x telephoto. So it have got the 5x the optical zoom and 2x the optical zoom out and 10x the optical zoom range, and the maximum digital zoom up to the 25x. This is the USB-C 20W power adapter.